This is Sky of Fire after the second painting session, and I went in and added a lot more details and refinement to this landscape down here. Added more red intensity, played with, added sort of these more gentle brush strokes coming across here. some darkness on the top to make it feel a bit more stormy on there, and a bit of like highlighting effect. So there's a bit of this crest of white sunlight coming through the bottom to give it a bit of an interesting intensity, and I like it more now. There you go.